When you work a dairy farm for 30 years, you learn about starting early and staying late. You grow up believing in a kind of basic bargain, that if you work hard and do the right thing, your government will too. As an assemblyman, Darrel Aubertine protected local workers by penalizing corporations that outsource jobs and fought to give low-income farm families access to health care. If we're looking for someone who'll speak for us, it helps to have someone who's one of us. Aubertine for State Senate.